Orland Park Junior High School, where they packed the gym to hear a life-changing message about addiction. Jam Alker didn't get this message growing up, so he's sharing it with others right now because he started using drugs and alcohol early as a quick fix for his problems. But unfortunately, that led to a decade of heroin addiction that he still battles daily. And now he travels the country helping young people understand the consequences of drugs and alcohol.
These days, we do not have the luxury of allowing people to become addicted. With the opiate epidemic that is happening in this country, we do not have the luxury of allowing any more kids to think it's just weed, it's just alcohol, and putting themselves in danger of becoming addicted.
Such an important message.
It really is. And he hit them hard and he hit them straight and they listened.
And it's really? A growing mm-hmm. epidemic. I mean, we can't use that word lightly either. And you can get, you know, a hit of heroin for very cheap, often cheaper than you could get any other street drug.
Right. That's so, right. Yeah.
Important message, Derek. Thank you.
Thank you.